Hey, I just found this again. The actual footage, okay, of them showing them faking pictures of Earth, okay, from the Apollo 11. You can hear the conversations that were never supposed to air. You can see them actually putting a picture of Earth on a window of what looks like maybe some kind of high altitude balloon capsule or something. But I found this on the internet through one of my favorite people. I just tell people, if you really want to wake up, you gotta figure out the moon. And when you figure out the moon, I'm just telling you guys, it's been a year, and you know, like, I'm not making these videos to be trendy or to be cute or to build a huge following. I'm just building them because when you know the truth, you have to tell people. You know, I mean, I believed in aliens. I've got space tattoos. I have to completely say I don't anymore, you know. So I'm just telling you, if you want to have a huge epiphany, start researching this, watch this part of the video, listen to the rest of the speaking, and just be prepared, okay? This is unrefutable proof, amongst other things. Them deleting the footage, them deleting the technology, that would be like Christopher Columbus coming over to America, going back to Spain and saying, you know what, we'll never have to build a boat again, just burn the blueprints for them and burn the boats, and you know, we'll just use skateboards from now on. So check it out. If you guys have any questions or whatever, feel free to check in with me. It's been a little bit since my last video, so just letting you know this is where we're heading. All right, peace.